Notice Hog 1 and 2 continuing to loiter overhead and nearby. As Hog 1 is directing the rescue mission, this allows him to maintain situational. All combat air crew are trained extensively in survival, evasion, resistance, and escape tactics. If you look over your right shoulder, you'll see Hog 1.